school of technology and entrepreneurship. And my family is from a typical orthodox family where study comes first, everything next. So I hope every family, not every family, few families have the same. So my journey started from the HOD call from the college. Hey, yaar, jao, kuch orientation hai. I thought like regular orientation. Kya fayda? Padte bhi nahi, last batting, one day batting ho gaya sabka. So it's like, okay, we'll go and attend. And after that, like the weekend, I saw like LEAD. What is LEAD? Okay, Leaders Accelerating Development Program. And was like Ajay sir. Ajay sir, like at that time, I don't know who is Ajay also. Okay, we went to and had the interaction, and he was like, we will fund you. Whatever you do project, we'll fund you. Just give us the project details, that's it. So I was like, okay, fine, no props. After that, I'm interested, like I was in a zeal to do more things more than academics. Academics is a regular part, anyone can do that. Everyone can get 80% or 60%. There is no difference between 65 and 80%. Everyone get into same job. I feel the same. That's only a matter of figure, that's it, right? So I thought like, why should I do something more than academics? So I thought to join LEAD, but unfortunately, 1 month after the orientation also, I didn't find any activity in my college about LEAD. There was no one guy who can contact for the project, no point of contact for the things. So I thought like, okay, there was also the same thing, like, who came and oriented, he shows what is LEAD and left off. So like I said, like I'm a technology guy. I was always in Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Snapchat, everything. One day I found like LEAD Nizamabad. Oh, again LEAD. So what is that? Okay, there was a project called awareness about plastic to the people in the shops. I said like, oh, wow, he's a guy from my another college. He did a project on that and he's featured on Facebook. So first year, engineering first year, that day, wow, he's a guy Facebook feature ho gaya yaar. Mere ko bhi hona hai. So I made it first like, I requested from the page, like I'm also interested, so that my curiosity was like, if I do project, I will also get featured on Facebook so that I can share my profile, right? So at that point of when we don't have that things, right? Facebook, okay, fine, no props. So I started my LEAD journey. I never thought like I will be sharing here this my experience with few people, but it was very different what I thought as I'm now what. So within span of 1 month, I did 20 projects as a team member, not a team leader. Okay? So I was featuring on every project in Facebook, tagging everything and sharing on my profiles. So people get noticing what is Facebook, like what is LEAD? They're asking, guy, what is this LEAD? You're always getting anything of one post of you every day. You're doing something every day. Like it's an organization for the development of the students. Okay, let us also join. So that was like word mouth spread for the LEAD, where I helped like 50 students to join with me. Thing is like, I learned video editing, right? So we started a production company. While production company, on 13th August 2014, we released a video for Independence Day about respecting a flag. That was a very normal one, and we released on YouTube. That was a very fine day. But on September 26, 2014, how many of you know Rajnikanth was a CID jokes? How many of you know Rajnikanth was a CID jokes? So those people shared my video on their page and we got 30 million views on that page. That was like one of the great moments. After that, like 25th January 2015, Akshay Kumar shared our video about Republic Day. Akshay Kumar. So like two great memories which helped me to get into something else than academics. So I learned designing my flyers, video editing and everything with the help of the LEAD and got everything, every resource from the LEAD. So as of now, I passed out of 2016. I'm working at Uber Hyderabad for operations. I'm an engineering guy, but I'm working at operations because my interest lies in operations and management. You can see like marketing Mara. So from there, my journey started from college to Uber. I am now working as operations associate at Uber, where I handle Hyderabad dealers and financials to get collaborations with Uber. So like I can say like I started for something and I'm now for something. And between there is like connecting of dots, as the sir said. Connecting of dots like make many things. And I strongly believe that like if we have zeal, like getting out of our comfort zone. If you are out of your comfort zone, then you can achieve something. Else you can't. अबे यार मेरे को अभी सैलरी मिल रहा है, बस हो गया बोले तो आई कांट लाइक, सो आई एम लर्निंग न्यू थिंग्स सो दैट आई कैन लिवरेज मोर माई सेल्फ टू अदर थिंग्स. सो आई स्ट्रांगली बिलीव टू गेट आउट ऑफ माई कम्फर्ट जोन सो दैट आई कैन लर्न मेनी थिंग्स. सो एंड वन लास्ट थिंग आई वुड लाइक टू से, एवरी वन इन द लीड टीम, अजय सर, रवि सर, अफसर सर, विक्रम सर एंड एवरी वन, लाइक आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक्स मेनी मेनी टाइम्स बिकॉज द सपोर्ट एंड लव दे गिव फॉर एवरी प्रोजेक्ट एंड एवरी थिंग that is like immense, you can't get anything anywhere. So thank you everyone, thanks for giving me such opportunity, thank you.